Asafa Powell in lane four. And Powell, not the greatest start, trying to make it up on Nesta Carter, who's got the lead. Carter in lane three now getting blown by Asafa Powell, and it'll be Asafa Powell coming home cruising for a 9-8-7 win here in Gateshead.
And see, that's the thing that you just cannot get with Asafa Powell. He comes out here in Gateshead. It's raining, it's cold, everybody's bundled up, and he runs 9-8-7. He is able to relax so much more in these invitational races. He gets to the Olympic Games, he gets to the World Championships, and he just gets just tight. And, you know, it's something he's going to have to work on because of he's such a great athlete, and you think at the end of his career, he's going to want to look back and say, I did everything possible I could to prepare myself for a big competition next year, the World Championships again in Berlin. He's going to have to do something to figure out how he can run this way in a championship final, because he has not been able to do it yet. Look at how far ahead he relaxes across the line.